on the backside here on this 2007 Toyota Tundra Limited Edition TRD Off-Road, you see you have this chrome rear bumper that does have a dent here on the passenger side. It does have those backup proximity sensors. You are missing one right there. A tow package there, 2-inch receiver with a 7 and a 4-way plug. And the tailgate itself here does drop down, as you can see, has a nice spray and bed liner in the back. I'm gonna walk around the left side here, I'm sorry, the right side, and let you get a good look at the passenger side of this truck. No major damage besides that little back end right there that we can see. Again, there's some small dings and dents and scratches here though, but it's pretty typical for an older truck like this. Has 18-inch factory aluminum rims, a chrome set of running boards there. There's no major damage up here in the front, and it does have that nice little bug shield on the edge of that hood there. This truck is a Toyota truck. They do a very good job building trucks. They have a very nice reputation being long-lasting, reliable trucks, and these Tundras are no exception. This is a nice limited edition TRD off-road package truck. It gets down the road, has lots of power behind that engine there, has around 190,000 miles. Only at auction time at Brookhouse Auctions will it be bought. Thank you.